Good evening and warmly welcome to the Cathedral, Gustavi Domkyrka in Göteborg, and tonight's program that celebrates the Swedish composer, organist, church musician Torsten Nilsson. Born 1920, and somebody who should have been 100 years this year. Torsten Nilsson dedicated his life to sacred music and to the task of new music. Organist in Helsingborg at the Markusson organ at the beginning of his career, and then in Stockholm at the large Markusson organ built in 1949. A type of organ that was created with the intention to reflect tradition of a four-manual concept, Baroque times, and then dynamics with a swell division, but in terms of nature, an instrument that should be independent from the late Romantic traditions of imitating orchestral sounds. It should have its own character, its own voice, a true organ sound that also naturally rendered sacred music. Abstract, colorful, and in his music, the point of departure was often the Gregorian chant. The Gregorian chant was the key in the reform movement of church music, liturgical music in our country at that time. And these improvisations, these interpretations with the sounds of his Markusson organ in Oscar's church in Stockholm were composed over almost a 10-year period. And they reflect the seven high feast days of the liturgical year. So on Sunday afternoon, we had a program in Örgryte with the four seasons. Now we have, we could say, the seven feast days of the liturgical year, a life cycle indeed. Beginning with the Magnificat, a large composed piece, and continuing with the Nativitas Domine, a piece that was composed actually for this instrument here in Gustavi Domkyrka, the Magnusson organ, which has this kind of character like the Markusson instruments in its own way, and dedicated to Henrik Jansson, who was the cathedral organist here. So Magnificat, Nativitas Domine, Epiphanias, and then Resurrexit, Ascensio, and Pentecostes. And tonight's concert and performance of this is given by Professors Karin Nelson and Hans Hellsten, and Ligita Schnabe and myself, and with Skola Gotia singing the Gregorian chants, preceding the seven compositions, improvisations by Torsten Nilsson. So I hope you will enjoy this program here in the cathedral tonight and out there listening and following our live stream. And it's going to be a little bit more than an hour, but a wonderful meditation of music from the time period that is also, I had the privilege to be in this cathedral as an apprentice, so well understood, with a combination of organ sound and acoustics like we have in this church, the brightness and the colorfulness of the nature of the Magnusson organ. So welcome and enjoy the performance and concert. Forgot an important thing for us who are here in the cathedral. If somebody would like to leave during the program, please leave through the north door. we lock the main door now to give us calmness and presence here for the performance.
Oh. Så. Karin Nelson, Birgitta Snaibe, Hans Hellsten, Helene Stensgård Larsson och Nora Johansson Abuffi och Ulrike Heide som ledde Skåla Gotia ikväll också. Hjärtligt tack.